Now, it's been billed as the new Cold Feet, and with a fantastic cast, it looks like it could be just as popular. It's called Married Single Other, brand new drama series starting tonight on ITV1. One of the stars, Lucy Davis, joins us now from Los Angeles. Good morning to you. The most exciting thing is that it's raining over there. Excellent. Good.
It's very exciting, and no one does very well in the rain here, because it's like, God, it's raining, we better all stay in and no one go out and no one leave and do anything. So I think I'm being quite rebellious, actually leaving my house in the rain.
Now, let's talk about this new romantic comedy. It's called, as I said, Married Single Other, and you are the other.
Yes, I am, yeah. It's about... three couples who are in different stages of their relationship. One couple being married, one couple being single. Can you have a single couple? I don't know. And then myself and Sean Dooley, who plays my partner, Eddie, and we are other. We've been together 16 years and we have two children, but we're not married. I won't marry him.
You won't marry him. He asks you every year, and apparently you, as Lily, say no. We're going to have a quick look at a clip.
Cool.
That's great. There's like so many other things, just with a great mix. I'm so looking forward to this. Who else is in it?
There's six of us, three guys, three girls. Two guys I knew before, Ralph Little and Amanda Abington. And then there was Dean Lennox Kelly, Miranda Raisin and Sean Dooley, who plays my partner. Honestly, one of the most lovely casts that I've worked with, and I've just made lifelong friends through doing it. So I'm just really lucky and glad to be able to be part of it.
And Amanda, who you mentioned there, is the wife of your ex-office mucker, Martin Freeman, isn't she?
That's right, yeah. So I've known her a while, but I'd never worked with her before. And she's just fantastic. She's one of the funniest people in it. Her scenes I tend to rewind and watch again.
Now, the interesting thing is that I remember reading quite a lot about the fact that in real life you had no desire to get married, and then you did. You married your man, Owen.
Owen, yeah, I did. I think I didn't really... even enter my head as like whether I would or I wouldn't really. I just think I felt that perhaps it wasn't for me. And then one day I walked into a bar and there was Owen. You know, bars will do that for you.
Yeah, they do. But you see, I like the fact that at the wedding you had so many people, you just kept on inviting everybody, and there was only one person you actually knew, allegedly.
It was like, God, oh, over there is someone we know. We must have him stuffed.
Now, you live in LA now, not the first time you lived in LA, and I remember last time after The Office, you said you didn't enjoy it, so you do, obviously, now.
I do now. When I first came, I mean, I was really stupid. I don't know what I was doing. I sort of, you know, hired a flat, hired a car, flew over here, all with this stupid sort of naivety of like, it's brilliant, I'm going to LA, things will be great. And then I got there, I was like, I don't know anyone, and I don't know where to drive. I've got this car and I don't know where to go. And I was kind of a bit miserable, really, throughout I think I was there about 2 months, maybe 3 months. And for ages, I couldn't work out, this is so stupid, I couldn't work out how to make a call. I was like, someone says dial zero, someone says dial what, I don't know, I can't speak to anyone. So I came back home, I was like, I'm never going again.
And then, you did, and you fell in love, and you love it now. I'm sorry we're going to have to cut it short there, Lucy, but
that's
thank
all
you.
Right.
Joy to talk to you, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Much looking forward to Married, Single and Other tonight, ITV1.
There you go, we're going to get the weather now, it's Claire.